testosterone affects tissue in most of the body. Large doses of anabolic androgenic steroids therefore have a range of effects. The anabolic effects speed up protein synthesis in muscles, leading to an increase of muscle mass and strength, and a faster restitution time. These are the intended effects, but unfortunately, not the only ones. Anabolic steroids quickly throw our hormone systems off balance, leading to unintended side effects. Changes in hormone levels and fast muscle growth can lead to stretch marks. Tendons and their attachment points can't keep up with muscle growth, which can result in damages and scar tissue to both tendons and muscles. Rapid muscle growth can also lead to cramping and intense muscle pain. Oil glands in the skin are also stimulated, leading to excess oil production and large painful pimples. When adolescents use anabolic steroids in puberty, growth can be disturbed, with a serious risk for premature closing of skeletal growth zones. The result can be that adolescents' adult height is reduced by 5 to 10 centimeters. Use of anabolic steroids can also lead to salt and fluid retention, which is a risk factor for high blood pressure. High-intensity strength training in combination with high blood pressure puts pressure on the heart. Since the heart is a muscle, steroid use can also make the heart itself grow. This can be particularly problematic for the left chamber, which pumps blood out into the body. The heart's walls can also become thicker and tougher, which impacts the heart's ability to pump. Over time, this can lead to heart failure. We also know that steroids impact levels of cholesterol in the blood. Levels of good HDL cholesterol, responsible for transporting fat from tissues to the liver, are reduced, which can result in atherosclerosis and thereafter an increased risk for cardiovascular disease. Anabolic steroids can also be poisonous to liver cells because the liver can't properly break them down. The kidneys are also impacted when the hormone EPO is stimulated. This hormone impacts the production of red blood cells in bone marrow, which can lead to blood clots. These are some of the negative effects that male and female steroid users can experience. In addition, there are a range of sex-specific effects illustrated in another video. Anabolic steroids have individual effects and therefore different symptom profiles. Some report side effects quickly, while others experience few or only after longer periods of use. These variations depend on the type and dose of steroid used, genetic differences, and age of first use. In Norway, the specialist health service providing substance use disorder treatment is responsible for this patient group and coordinating necessary health services. Want more information? You can contact the Steroid Project by email.